Nah, we out here, man. We about to go to 42nd Street real quick. Just walk around this shit. I'm gonna show y'all the sights and shit. I'm bored, so that's why I had to get out the house type shit. But yeah, I'm gonna hit you with this little montage as we go downtown type shit. I'll see you down there. They never got my sneaker size or boot size anywhere, yo. Never. It's crazy. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. When I be vlogging sometimes and people be looking at me, I be like, yo, what the fuck? I be like, damn, I get nervous. I be like, damn, I ain't wanna talk no more. I said it's nice though. Man just looking at us like, how be not fucking recording me, bro? Yo, he was just looking up like, yo. He's still looking up though. Yo, let me know if y'all will wear these Uggs, bro. Let me know if y'all wear these. These, I ain't gonna lie. Tell me if y'all wear these though, man. The Uggs. These men though, these men, these looks crazy though, I know. But let me know if y'all wear these. I don't know if I would though. It's comfortable though. I feel comfortable. But I don't know. I don't think I would be wearing this. I don't even know if I should be recording here because the songs is copyrighted. You feel me? So I don't know. I'm not taking my mask off down here at all. Ooh. Hey. Hey, hold on, hold on. Baby. Look at you, man. Stop playing with the gas. Nah, these shits right here. Tell me I won't rock these, bro. These shits is hard, bro. I like these shits heavy, bro. I'm like, get these shits. Nah, no funny shit. These shits is dead fire, bro. I like these shits heavy. I like how I talk sneakers like this. Yo, I remember being in the elevators and people used to be like corners. I think it used to be like corners in the elevator. Everybody got, whoever was in the corner was getting smoked. Today, one of them days I'm feeling myself. I don't know why. I'm probably not even knowing that, but I'm just feeling myself. Yo, I don't want to get copyright from these fucking songs, bro. But hopefully you can't hear it. But yeah, man. Nah, son. I can't wear plain jeans. I used to love plain jeans. I ain't gonna lie. I never liked it. I was about to lie to you. I don't like plain jeans. I never liked it. But I always like distressed jeans. Distressed jeans is always my favorite, bro. I always could wear distressed. That was always my style. But I don't know, man. Distressed jeans, cargos, fucking joggers. I fuck with joggers too. So like these days, I always keep myself in the house, but now that I'm vlogging, I'm outside a lot. But now that I'm outside, I be seeing some baddies, bro. They be out here though. Nah, I think it's time to get some camo merch. I had the camo mask like this. It was camo, green fatigue. But you feel me? I don't know. I think it's time, bro. People looking at me like, what the fuck? What the fuck is this guy doing? Bro, I'm gonna stop vlogging for right now. I'm gonna be back in a little bit. Nah, man. I love the city, bro. I really love the city. It really be nice out here, though. It just be a lot of crazy people. It be a lot of shit. Like, and there's just so much going on these days. Yeah, I'm on the side block real quick. You know what's crazy? I had all days today. I really don't know what to say. But it's nice out here, though, bro. You feel me? We chilling. Out here just walking. You really got to bring your own bag now. You feel me? You got to really buy. Like, when you buy shit, it's good to always have your own bag. Get your own shit real quick. Carry that shit around. Copy your shit. Put your shit in there. And you be Gucci. Other than that, just like, you gotta pay for everything now. Bags, all that. Shit crazy. Man, I respect it though. People. I gotta get a... Yeah, I was... Yo, I'm tripping. I was about to say some fuckery. I was about to say, I need to get a family. No, nigga, we don't need no family, bro. We got to stack this bread, get these gears, get our sneakers, our clothes. You feel me? We got to get cameras. We still got so much to do. We can't invest in a family right now. There's too much going on. I just saw a family walk past. That's why I said some stupid shit. It's time for a shape up again. My hair grow fast, too. That's the thing. My hair grow mad fast. I can get a shape up tomorrow, and then, like, 3 days later, look like I need another. Nah, I'm lying. But, like, probably, a week later. I'm about to go inside there, though. Look around and shit. See? You feel me? Go to Macy's. Go check out Macy's, too. And after Macy's, I'll probably do a little bit more walking around. Then we go. I might do a little bit more walking around. I don't know. But then after that, we might just go home, bro. Because... I ain't gonna lie, I gotta edit mad shit. I still got mad shit to do at the crib, so we gotta still go do shit, so. Like I said, I don't know, bro, I don't know. I don't know how to do intros and outros and all that shit, so it's gonna be a little awkward for me, but I'm trying to do my best, because I wasn't even trying to do those. Yeah, I'm gonna try my best to do those for y'all, you feel me? But I'll see y'all in a minute, all right? JCPenney. Yeah, I remember coming in this mall when I was young, bro. Everything is closed, bro. Yeah, we missed the fucking, what's that shit called? Thank you.
out of here, man. I'm about to go home. I just wanted y'all to see downtown and shit. My little vlog downtown and shit. But I'm gonna see y'all when I get back to the crib. We're gonna chat up. We'll be right back.